Yushiguee is a play originating from Maekawa in the Tamagusuku district, which tells how farming used to be long ago. The play is performed by 24 people. The fields are cultivated with hoes, and the play depicts the hard-working farmers, people ringing bells, people yelling, and other aspects of what a farming village used to look like long ago. Maekawa's Yushiguee is designated as an intangible ethnic cultural asset of Nanjo City.